God as my best friend. What makes you my best friend? When I am in your company, we are inseparable. But my happiness is not dependent upon that company. Neither is it dependent upon the words we exchange. For I know that sometimes words spoken in haste carry hurt. Not that you do anything in haste. Such words are always forgiven and forgotten. Why? The foundation, the bedrock of our relationship, is that of respect. And this can never be eroded. The surface may show cracks or scarring, but this has always proved, with time, to be inconsequential. When I call you at a time of need, you drop everything and come immediately. Not when it suits you, but when it suits me. In fact, you put my well-being in front of all else. Consequently, my trust in you is absolute. I know that if I were to close my eyes and let myself fall backwards, even at the last possible moment, you would be there to catch me. My faith and confidence in you is unquestioning. I know that in sharing my deepest secrets and fears, you will not think any less of me, because you know the motive and intent behind my every action. Our relationship, developed over years, means that our understanding of each other is natural and intuitive. The smallest signal carries chapters of experience. It is all of this together that makes this relationship such a good read.